Reverend, I don't believe a word you've said here today. And furthermore, your so-called church's fundraising methods are immoral, if not illegal. And I assure you, this Senate panel will not rest until we put every last one of you shysters in jail. Now, you please call the next witnesses.
You look too happy, Pop.
See you soon, Reverend.
Boy, after your love. The evening.
Remain standing and hold up your right hand, please. Do you solemnly swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
So help me, my God. Now let he who is without sin cast the first stone.
Hallelujah for those who wear fig leaves should not dance with hungry goats.
Amen.
State your names for the records.
My name is the Reverend Ed Cash. Dollar bills, no food stamps, please.
And I'm the Reverend Dr. Carl Pathos, this ministry's spiritual gynecologist.
Now, would you please tell us the name of your church?
That would be the First Church of Discount Center. Yes, Lord, as of now, we have 6 locations throughout the greater metropolitan area.
The Lord is slashing prices and all sin must go. Just dial 1-800-SIN-A-LOT for the franchise nearest you. We even have a drive-through window. Can I take your order, Reverend?
Yes, I'd like some forgiveness, please.
Would you like a hot apple pie with that?
Yes, and I'll have a Moses McMuffin, too.
Gentlemen. Are you actually charging people a fee to forgive their sins?
We prefer to call it a donation.
Praise be, for he who giveth shall be without sin for 90 days or your money back.
I think somebody been sipping on the holy water.
Reverend Cash, it says here that you don't earn a dime. How do you explain your extravagant lifestyle?
Extravagant? You call this Rolex extravagant? This is the bottom of the line. No, you got it all wrong. See, what I do is operate a trust fund for the Lord. That's right, for the big guy. See, he's the one with all the money. That's right, he tell me what to do with it. If it was me, I'd invest. There's a couple of junk bonds I got my eye on, but what can I tell the Lord? If the Lord want to buy a big hat with a feather in it, what am I supposed to say? No, Lord, you can't have it. The Lord seen Sheriff.
Stick it in and call it macaroni, that's what I'd say.
And if he want a house, 300 square feet, what am I going to say? No, Lord, you can't have it on your earth?
The Lord uses that jacuzzi in mysterious ways.
And it's time for the Lord to clean it out.
Excuse me, Reverend Pathos.
Yes?
How do you explain these expenditures? $200 to the Wild Weasel Dance Club.
Well, one must know evil before he can condemn it.
What about $400 to Rondell's Strip-O-Gram?
One must see evil before he can denounce it.
And what about $900 to the Red Rooster Escort Service?
It is all around us, friends. And how are we not to be distracted when we know that somewhere, somehow, breasts are being augmented? When I was a young man, I said to myself, Reverend Pathos, you will not be driven to wine, women, or sugary foods. And I could use AA and a good dentist right now. Oh, Lord. I have sinned against you.
Look, we also show expenditures here for a company jet. Now, how do you explain that?
Well, see, that simply allows us to get to the higher power.
That's right.
See, the Lord don't always want to come down to you. You think you can just bow your head and he show up all the time?
It's a lie.
Well, sometimes he say, come on up to my place.
What about these taxes? You haven't paid any in 7 years.
Well, that... Oh, hold on. Oh. Hello? It's the Lord. Yes, Lord? Mm-hmm. Well, that's what I said. Who am I to say? Uh-huh. Ooh, I ain't never heard you speak like that, Lord. Well, I have to speak to him in tongues. He's very upset. Getting bit a little bit, no, no, but they won't listen to me. No, 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 no.
Can anyone explain what he is saying?
He said he's speaking in tongues. And speaking of tongues...
good the Lord. Oh, no. And now I must say a prayer for you for forgiveness, because the Lord is pissed off.
Say it.
Bow your head, please. Lord, please forgive these senators for getting all in your business, treating you like some common criminal and trying to make you look bad in front of all these people.
Oh, yes.
And Lord, we know that you don't like to go low, but you will if you have to.
You will stoop.
You can stoop just as low as them and show these hair pictures we have of the senator with these different women.
We have seen the light in the holy dark room, Lord.
Lord, this ain't the only shot you got. Because you got all kind of shot. I hope it ain't upside down. Lord, please forgive them.
Forgive them,
and let
Lord.
Them know that the way through forgiveness is by giving. Amen.
Gentlemen, I think we have seen a miracle, and this miracle is forgiveness.
Yes, yes, that's right. The Lord will extend his forgiveness.
Yes, he will.
But he ain't gonna do it for free.
No.
In order to be forgiven, you must go to the root of the word, which is give.
Give again.
Give it up. Reverend Cato, I think this deserves a song.
I thought you'd never ask.
You gotta reach right out and love each other. Never push or shove another. Unless you're angered by something that they've said. And then feel free to kick them till they're dead.
Today in the presidential campaign, a major resignation on Donald Trump's team. New details about Hillary Clinton's emails and a visit to the flood zone in Louisiana. Lisa Desjardins begins our coverage.
For Donald Trump, a threefold shift. First, optics. Today, no podium or stage, but the candidate on the ground, surveying flood-ravaged Baton Rouge.
They need a lot of help. What's happened here is incredible. Nobody understands how bad it is.
It was in part pushback against a vacationing President Obama, who has taken heat for not visiting. Instead, he sent Homeland Security Secretary Jay Johnson.
The federal government is here. We have been here. We will be here as long as it takes to help this community recover.
Louisiana's Democratic Governor John Bel Edwards would prefer politicians like Mr. Obama stay away for now.
They free up the interstate for them. We have to take hundreds of local first responders, police officers, sheriff's deputies, and state troopers to provide security for that type of visit.
This afternoon, the White House acknowledged the governor's concerns and said the president will visit the area Tuesday. Something else new, a shift in Trump's tone last night in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Sometimes in the heat of debate and speaking on a multitude of issues, you don't choose the right words or you say the wrong thing. I have done that. And I do regret it, particularly where it may have caused personal pain.
He didn't say which words he regretted. In a third change today, Trump put out his first ad buy of the election.
In Hillary Clinton's America, the system stays rigged against Americans.
Syrian the spot will run in four key states. Hillary Clinton's ads have been on the air for 2 months.
Today, we face a choice about who we are as a nation.
I'd like to punch him in the face, I'll tell you.
Do we help each other?
Knock the crap out of them, would you?
For Trump, changes on the trail come, no coincidence, amidst major changes in staff. Campaign chairman Paul Manafort today became the second Trump campaign chief to leave in 2 months. This amidst lagging polls and new questions about Manafort's work for a pro-Russia political party in Ukraine. As for Hillary Clinton, she was off the campaign trail today, but still made headlines over her use of private email as Secretary of State. The New York Times reported that Clinton told the FBI that her predecessor, Colin Powell, encouraged her to use a private email account for unclassified work. Powell confirmed writing Clinton about the benefits of private email for unclassified material, but unlike Clinton, Powell did not use a private server. Meanwhile, Clinton's VP pick, Senator Tim Kaine, is on a Western fundraising swing. Yesterday, in usual Republican states, Idaho and Wyoming. Today, it was Oregon and Washington. This weekend, California. With 2.5 months to go, it's a race for money and votes. For the PBS NewsHour, I'm Lisa Desjardins.
Good luck, everybody.
What it is, it's your boy, that dude, a.k.a. Mr. I Just Chill. We from Florida. We supposed to shine. Want to give a shout out to DJ ROBINLYNNE. Thank you for keeping the vibes live. Let's go.
Yee!
Money just to make you dance, dance. I'm kicking out my pants, look at these bands, bands. Bro niggas don't even stand a chance, huh? Why? No bands. Yeah, I'm the man. So I said it twice a month. Turn on, switch on the light. Nah, let it flip. At the front end of my blitz, my blitz. A little taste of look that lit. Turn your bitch to a trickster, huh? More passion, fashion. I'm a style eating rash. I was gonna be turned up till my body hit a casket. Talk shit, get blasted, huh? Squat it like molasses. Rolling up that cat piss. Yeah, I'm in my zone. Don't fuck with it, cause you fuck with it. This bullet don't leave this chrome.
Boom, boom.
Went straight to the dome.
Huh?
High as fuck, I'm gone.
High as fuck, I'm gone.
Loud screaming like a tea kettle. Burnt up off these weed pedals. Rhymes rolling with the best. So I'm turned up like a rat. Had to get this off my chest. Y'all lame niggas in check. Let's keep the line of respect.
Huh?
This tech meet your chest.
Let's get it.
Woo! Goddamn. The smell of money just to make you dance.
Dance.
I'm kicking out my pants, look at these bands.
Bands.
Bro niggas don't even stand a chance.
Huh?
Why? No bands.
Get it.
Goddamn.
Damn.
The smell of money just to make you dance.
Dance.
I'm kicking out my pants, look at these bands.
Bands.
Bro niggas don't even stand a chance.
Huh?
Why? No bands.
Let's get it.
I pity shit like a potato, bitch. I don't play this shit.
Nah.
Clean host on my right hip.
Huh?
Bangers here holding all the clips.
Huh?
Gunshots send them on a trip.
Huh?
Ain't last race for you, leave the strip.
Let's get it.
Cruising through some class shit. Riding down them back blocks. Black grip with a chrome snap. 357 make it don't pop. FDO and this won't stop.
Woo.
They hating on me cause I'm getting hot.
Huh?
They see me stepping in a new spot.
Damn.
Drop tie with that velvet cake.
Damn.
I'm a hot boy in every state.
Hot.
BBT is where I reside. I stay high so I stay fly.
Gone.
Cloud surfing and looking down with a long face.
Why?
Chill bass, don't catch a case.
Nah.
All black, so you know we mob.
Yeah.
FDO screaming, fuck the ops.
Fuck
line drive to your frontal lobe. Break bread, use a frontal code. Glock on me and it's loaded too. I cock it back and let it blow true.
Woo.
She bout to spot like the spoiled kid, so
woo.
I take off like a cheetah.
I'm gone.
Zoned up off the reefer.
I'm gone.
Best believe I'm a chiefer. If she ain't thought, she a keeper.
Yeah.
All this money I get. More cutty I get.
Woo.
Goddamn.
Damn.
The smell of money just to make you dance.
Dance.
I'm kicking out my pants, look at these bands. Bro niggas don't even stand a chance.
Huh?
Why? No bands.
Let's get it.
Goddamn.
Damn.
The smell of money just to make you dance.
Dance.
I'm kicking out my pants, look at these bands.
Bands.
Bro niggas don't even stand a chance.
Huh?
Why? No bands.
Let's get it.
Bro niggas don't even stand a chance.
Huh?
Why? No bands.
Let's get it.
Bro niggas don't even stand a chance.
Huh?
Why? No bands.
Let's get it.
Why? No bands.
Why?
No bands.
Why?
No bands. Bro niggas don't even stand a chance.
Just in case you didn't know, here is the main ingredient. It really changed my life. A life full of iniquity and very place stained. But I found my hope at Calvary, flowing from my Savior's vein. You ask me if I think it'll work. I tell you I don't think, cause I know.
nation and defeats our foes. What has the awesome power to cleanse and make us whole? Well, ask me if I think it'll work. I tell you I don't think, cause I know. Say now, change me. I tell you, I know.
I know. Hey. It was the blood. I know. It was the blood.
I know. I know.
It was the blood. I know. It was
let me hear you
blood.
Say now.
I know.
No.
It was the blood.
Come on. Come on.
Love and wrong from right, true respect for life.
I was in shock when they told me the news, holding back tears, trying to say it wasn't true. You were my strength, my shining light, a hero dressed in blue.
To God, trying to keep my head up to the sky. Mm-hmm. Strong like the soldier, but strong. I never say goodbye.
Yeah.
Operator, can I get an open line? I just want to know.
Can a cell phone reach to heaven? You were always my best friend, and I'm dying to hear your voice again. Can a cell phone reach to heaven? Pray to God above, I dial a perfect seven. If you ever lost someone, you know where I'm coming from. Holla, his clothes were old, but he always kept them pressed. Every time he could, he'd buy mama new dress. When friends were broke, no need to ask, he'd always give his last. True definition of a family man. When I would strike out, he was my biggest fan. He said a man must lose to win. Go out and try again.
To God, I try to keep my head up to the sky. Strong like a soldier, but never say goodbye.
Someone, you know where I'm coming from. If you ever lost someone,
I know you have.
You know where I'm coming from.
I've lost someone.
On the whispers of the rising sun,
oh,
that distant voice will come once again, once again, once again, once again.
If you ever lost someone,
you know where I'm coming from. On the whispers of a rising sun, that distant voice will come.
And a cell phone
reach
to heaven, y'all.
You were always my best friend, and I'm dying to hear your voice again. Can a cell phone
reach
to heaven? I pray to God above, I dial a perfect seven, and my cell phone. Can a cell phone reach to heaven? You were always my best friend, and I'm dying to hear your voice again.
Can a cell phone?
I lost my heart a long time ago. You made me feel
Watcher and y'all Stovo in the studio. That Vibes Live theme song, you feel me? Orale, that's right. I got my pants way high and my hat real low.
Turn on your internet. Vibes Live, what you get?
Chilling with Robinlynne.
She's about to make you in.
Call you out and bring you in.
Chilling with the Mexican.
Orale.
Y'all Stovo. And Grandpa Gotcha.
Hey.
273 Records Incorporated. Young Boss, Young Major, you know we made it. Ike Ellis, BK, Robinlynne sponsoring
videos
with Pastor Troy and West Music. Shelly Garrett getting it, cutting at the barbershop. Willie Brown, light skinned Bobby Brown. Judge Joe Brown, TY, Warm Bomb, Baby Radio, Nuff Said Radio.
Turn
on your internet. Vibes Live, what you get?
Chilling with Robinlynne.
She's about to make you in.
Call you out and bring you in.
Chilling with the Mexican. Y'all Stovo and Grandpa Gotcha.
Hey.
Storm Talk 365 Bonita. Claire Bourne, she's a superwoman. Tina Hobbs, Simmons, Savvy Pro. Patrice Jackson, Mass Media.
And you
Maven. Robinlynne, Maybin, Worldwide Distribution,
Zeb
Brown Corporation,
that's
Girl Outfitters, Club Foodie, The Bad Brad Berkowitz, Run It Down Productions,
Caper, Dark Star Records,
with that real slick money,
Auntie with that gummy,
Grandpa El Cello, Sisters in Motion.
Turn on your internet, Vibes Live, what you get?
Chillin' with Robinlynne,
she's about to make you in.
Call you out and bring you in.
Chillin' with the Mexican.
Y'all Stovo and Grandpa Gotcha.
Turn
on your internet, Vibes Live, what you get?
Chillin' with Robinlynne,
she's about to make you in.
Call you out and bring you in.
Chillin' with the Mexican.
Y'all
Stovo and Grandpa Gotcha.
Now that's what I'm talking about right there, you know what I'm saying? We done did that, you know what I'm saying? Hey, Mr. Clean Cut, man, done did that. Hey, y'all Stovo, you did all right, man. Orale, what's your problem, Holmes? You can't be talking about me like that, eh? It hurts my field dogs, eh? I'll talk to you later, Holmes.
Made our hearts inseparable.
things will work out, just you wait and see. But right now it hurts so bad, and feels so bad.
But tomorrow waits with laughter. If we ignore the tears, then joy comes someday.
I need to know.
You need to know.
It's gonna be okay.
It's gonna
and
be
I
okay.
Heard all this storm.
Only together.
With love in our hearts. Stayed with me.
I let you know.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Welcome to the West Coast, motherfuckers.
Hey, you bitch-ass niggas. It's all-out motherfucking war. You know what I mean? And that's real life, man. I'm about to hit my nigga Haji go get some of them big-ass weapons from out there in Iraq. You feel me? It really show you niggas how we rock, man. Hey, yo, my nigga Haji, man, what you got on the menu for us?
Hello, buddy. What is it, my friend? Check it out, buddy. I got everything you need, my friend. I got thizzles. I got bizzles. I got purple. Granddaddy. But I can't sell you no alcohol. It's past 2 o'clock, my friend. I'm sorry, yuck. But this is regime shit. You busy, get your shit together, my friend. If you don't know, we are putting it down, you motherfucking busy. You either ride with us or collide with us, you fucking bitch. Fucking I do a drive-by on a fucking magic flying carpet, you bitch. All out war, you busy. Recognize. Smoke a lot, you motherfuckers. You busy, I'm Haji Springer. Holler, buddy.
Buddy, aight, my nigga, but look. I need some motherfucking weaponry, man. Why don't you go in the back of the store? You know what I mean? That little window and shit y'all be at above the little liquor and shit. Grab some of them things for me. What you got for me, man? I'm trying to really get physical with these niggas. They talking all that bullshit. What you got for me, man?
Buddy, I got everything you need. Look, just watch my front door, buddy. I tell you right now. Look, I have this fucking missile launcher, buddy. My uncle Saddam left this. Check this shit out. Look at this one. It's a fucking mortar. Knock the whole house off, buddy. Fuck everybody, buddy. Look at this shit. No, look at this one. Look at this one, buddy. Brand new Colt 45. Silencer, buddy. Shoot his balls, buddy. Motherfuckers. What else do you want? Look, I got grenade. Look at this grenade, buddy. These fuckers can't fuck with a grenade, buddy. I'm telling you. Fuck, I shoot a missile, buddy. Fuck these beach cowards. Holler at me, buddy. Let's do drive-by on an elephant. You motherfuckers, it's Click Caliban, Wild Qaeda. You want to get crazy? Holler at me. I'm Haji Springer, also known as a sniper, buddy. I fucking kill people, motherfuckers. Holler. Beach.
There's a saying old, says that love is blind. Still we're often told, seek and ye shall find. So I'm going to seek a certain lad I've had in mind. Looking everywhere, haven't found him yet. He's the big affair I cannot forget. Only man I ever think of with regret. I'd like to add his initial to my monogram. Tell me, where is the shepherd for this? Somebody I'm longing to see. I'll hope that he turns out to be someone who'll watch over me. I as handsome to my heart. He carries the key. Won't you tell him please to put on some sweet follow my lead. Oh, how I need someone to watch over me.
Man, she's like everything you've ever dreamed of. She's so perfectly imperfect. Watch the way she works it, blowing like a summer breeze, sweeter than a Georgia peach. She's like rolling with the top down, every little small town, even in the big city, everywhere you look. She's around. Like a free round of drinks at my favorite bar. She's like a new set of strings on my old guitar. She's like the pedal to the metal in my muscle car. She's a wide open road.
She's like a hit song.
Son, an angel riding shotgun, a devil in a sundress, sweet and sexy hot mess. She's a Carolina sunrise, California sunset. She's anything you want, man. She's like a blank. She's like a free round of drinks at my favorite bar. She's like a new set of strings on my old guitar. She's like the pedal to the metal in my muscle car. She's a wide open road. So
she's like a hit song on the radio.
Sing along. She keeps the party going all night long. And if you know what I mean, then you can sing along. Sing along. Oh.
She's like a hit song on the radio. And I can't escape her everywhere that I go.
Evelyn Woods. Hertz is the product for vacate the premises.
What are you supposed to be, a guardian angel?
No, I'm not, nor do I care to be. Even if they reconsider my application.
So, who are you?
My name is Dickie Peterson. Cherub of Justice. Here to protect and serve!
So what?
So get yourself a library card.
Oh, brother.
Situation resolved. Hey, Frank, how's it going tonight?
Hey, Dickie, how you doing?
Pretty good, pretty good. Yeah. Sorry, I'm late, though.
You don't really have to be on time, Dickie. You don't really work here.
Yeah, well, that's no excuse. I better put myself on report.
Excuse me.
Dickie, I got a customer here, all right? Come on.
Okay, Frank, I better check into home base. Woodchuck the gray squirrel, woodchuck the gray squirrel. Come in, gray squirrel. The code name is Woodchuck. You're supposed to use the code name.
I don't care what the code name is. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. And if you don't get your butt home right now...
Maintain radio silence.
Let's see, one of these guardian angels?
No, I'm not. Nor do I care to be. Even if they decide to return my phone calls.
How much did you say this was?
I think it was 79 cents.
I thought it was 89.
Mm. Hold it. I'll be right back.
Dickie, man, you don't have to...
89 cents! Hold that guy!
Thanks, Dickie.
That's what I'm here for, Frank. You got away with your little scam this time. Next time you're going down.
Get lost! Yo, man! What's up with
that? It's okay, pal.
Yo, man.
It's okay. He can run, but he can't hide. Someday I'll see him in the street, and then boom! Death touch. Hey! Was it worth it, Mr. 10-cent discrepancy?
Calm down, man. You're gonna get in trouble, man.
You're my best friend, Frank.
I am?
Possibly the closest friend I've ever had.
Really?
You want to terminate that friendship, Frank? Then don't tell me how to do my job! The duties of this trademark yellow beret must always come first. Now, if you'll excuse me, I better give that parking lot a once over. Frank! You're not going to believe what's going on in that bench out there.
What?
Woodchuck the gray squirrel! Woodchuck the gray squirrel! We have a situation here!
Making out.
What?
Is this the kind of girl making out?
Hey! Get your hands off her! And your tongue, too!
Dickie! Man, Dickie! Why don't you just mind your... You all right, man?
Crazy chick! I had him down on the ground and she just started kicking me. That's appreciation for you.
Man, it's pretty bad, Dickie. Why don't you just go head on home, okay?
You mean back to the base?
Yeah, back to home base. Why don't you get a gray squirrel to put something on you?
Yeah? Okay, Frank. If that's your preference. Looks like everything here is pretty much under control now anyway. Thanks to the cherubs of justice. Woodchuck the gray squirrel, woodchuck the gray squirrel. Situation resolved, I'm coming home. See you tomorrow night, Frank.
All right, Dickie, take it easy, man.
Uh-oh, spoke too soon. Hey, where do you think you're going with that shopping cart?
Dickie, man, Dickie! Damn!
Here's a story from Fusion.net. Scientists have created tiny robots that could cure cancer. I'm Suzanne Dee, and you are listening to Newsbeat Radio. Most cancer treatments come with serious side effects. They indiscriminately target healthy cells and cancerous cells alike, often taking a toll on a patient's body. For years, scientists have wondered whether it might be possible to go after only a body's cancer-infected cells. This week, Canadian researchers announced a major breakthrough that one day may allow them to do just that, using nanorobots to travel down the bloodstream and administer drugs to only a tumor's cancerous cells. Scientists have long promised a new era of medicine in which tiny robots are called upon to perform delicate surgeries, diagnose disease, or deliver drugs in precision-targeted doses. The dawn of that era hasn't yet arrived, as working within the vast infrastructure of the human body, it turns out, is pretty complicated. Nanobots are not exactly robots in the mechanical sense. Instead, they are tiny molecules that can automate tasks like drug delivery. Researchers from McGill University, Université de Montréal, and Polytechnique Montréal use bacteria to deliver drugs to tumors in mice. First, the bacteria outfitted with a drug-carrying vessel are steered by a computer-controlled magnetic field to the location of the tumor. Then, once inside the tumor, the bacteria are self-directed, navigating to the most cancerous areas by detecting areas with depleted cells of oxygen. Their research was published Monday in the Journal of Nature Nanotechnology. These researchers are not the first to use nanorobots in an attempt to treat cancer. Scientists from Israel's Bar-Ilan University began human trials using another type of drug-delivering nanobot to treat cancer earlier this year. But the new study offers a promising breakthrough that could help turn cancer-curing nanobots from a sci-fi fantasy into a reality. The McGill researchers demonstrated how bacteria in particular can be harnessed for their natural propelling motion, using the combination of an electromagnetic field and oxygen-detecting sensors to steer through the body to deliver drugs to a precise location. Researchers also successfully targeted hypoxic regions of tumors, which are generally resistant to other approaches like chemotherapy. There are still plenty of hurdles before tiny robots are swimming around in our bloodstream, curing us of disease. Nanoparticle drugs tend to have a hard time getting FDA approval. The first one was approved by the FDA in 1995, but since then, the agency has given only a few dozen the green light. The new research still needs to stand the test of a human trial, but we are a lot more than a nano step closer to tiny robots swimming around in our bloodstream.
You are tuned in with Robin Lynn on www.beyondthehype.com. Robin Lynn, tell him.
Keep shouting, keep hollering.
Robin Lynn, it's time to get them all tuned in. Show them how you do your thing when you start from preaching. Let them know Beyond the Hype site is where it's at. Show some love to the chat room, you get it back. Robin Lynn, yeah, you certified, you play all the tracks. And no matter what religion, you can play all of that. Gospel, hip-hop, to you it ain't a fact. Robin Lynn, yeah, they did good when they got you. www.beyondthehype coming to you.
Cómetela toda, sí, cómetela toda, hermano. Escucha, estamos aquí a de vivir. El mini, fuck this shit. El camino más rápido, el más fácil. Es pa' pussy, no es pa' mí, no. Check it, mira. Arrugas como pasa, corazón endurecido. Me da igual todo lo que pasa. What's the matter with you? Nah, hermano, déjame en paz. Fuck you, biatch. que yo voy a lo mío. Si del cielo me caen piedra, hermano, me hago un castillo. Si del cielo caen cuchillo, harakiri, se acaba el castigo. Viviendo rápido, los recuerdos sanío. Y lo que queda, hermano, es este vacío. No podéis entender el dolor. El mejor rap de España, y no lo sabe ni el copón. Toca por el señor, en el bueno el mal sentido, resentido con la vía. I deserve it porque sí, porque no serví. Listen motherfucker, listen to me. From now I'm just freestyling, I'm just going crazy. Yes, this shit is wavy. El mini hermano, the champion from here. No one like me, if you see him get at me. I'm like Latin Charlie Sheen, Latin Mr. Miyagi. I'm Latin Bob Marley, motherfucker, una leyenda. Kepta Boys downloaded porque no está en la tienda, ja. Pa' el rap game, esto es una ofensa. 32 barra iKids, ya está. El reto ya está. No vale, soy mierda. Deja. Kefta, cómetela toda, sí, cómetela toda, hermano. Escucha, estamos hackeados de vivir. El mini, fuck this shit. El camino más rápido, el más fácil. Es pa' pussy, no es pa' mí, no. Check it, mira, mira, mira. Arruga como pasa, corazón endurecido. Me da igual todo lo que pasa. What's the matter with you? Nah, hermano, déjame en paz. Fuck you, biatch, que yo voy a lo mío. Si del cielo me caen piedra, hermano, me hago un castillo. Si del cielo caen cuchillo, harakiri, se acaba el castigo. Viviendo rápido, los recuerdos sanío. Y lo que queda, hermano, es este vacío. No podéis entender el dolor. El mejor rap de España, y no lo sabe ni el copón. Toca por el señor, en el bueno el mal sentido, resentido con la vía. I deserve it porque sí, porque no serví. Listen motherfucker, listen to me. From now I'm just freestyling, I'm just going crazy. Yes, this shit is wavy. El mini hermano, the champion from here. No one like me, if you see him get at me. I'm like Latin Charlie Sheen, Latin Mr. Miyagi. I'm Latin Bob Marley, motherfucker, una leyenda. Kefta Boys downloaded porque no está en la tienda, ja. Pa' el rap game, esto es una ofensa. 32 barra iKids, ya está. El reto ya está. No vale, soy mierda, deja.
She's faced the hardest times you could imagine. Many times her eyes fall back the tears, Lord, Lord. And when her useful world was about to fall in, each time her slender shoulders felt the weight of all the fear. A sigh of no one here still rings in midnight silence in her ear. Let her cry. Let her dream, for she is a child.
chance I should hold her.
If by chance that I should hold her,
let me hold her for all time.
And
if I allowed just one possession, I would pick her,
from the garden to be mine.
Awaken, sleep the only freedom, all that she'd know, love, love. When you walk into her eyes, you won't believe the way she's always paying for a debt she never owed, and the silent wind still blows. She can hear, so she goes. Better cry, oh, she's a lady. Better dream, oh, she is my child.
I get cheese,
cheddar.
She's waiting.
between your two. And you know if I had to choose, I'd choose me. I gotta go with me.
Bitter cry. A lesson you wanna teach. Here I am, baby. talk about what you wanna do and how you're gonna do it to me. Come on. Practice what you preach.
Now I've had my share of lovers, some say I'm damn good. But if you think you can turn me out, girl, I just wish that you would. Cause you keep, oh, you just keep, no, you just keep telling me this and telling me that. You say what's up with you, I'll never go back. Say there's a lesson. What you preach?
Cause it's a
lie. Is it?
Yeah.
Valentine. KG Music. Sweetwater. Money Green.
Run, I'm better for it. I talk straight through the metaphors. I'm trying to see the Lord. I move on one accord so I can open up them pearly doors. I'm trying to get to y'all. They can't understand a man in progress. This lifestyle, my mess. Smoke another blunt, why should I stress? I pray to God every day. Damn, am I blessed? Yes, it's just human nature. They was born this way, that's why they hate ya. I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth, Miss Hawkins. I was born with the Hulk to spark 'em. Condo, brand new loafin', mini jet. Damn, I'm flossing. I got money now, I can't endorse 'em. What the way that I spit, awesome.
Life.
Why you do me that way? Right. Nature. Shouldn't you do me that way? Wrist look like I signed with MJ. Them say my flow with none like Ben Gay. Man, it's like a sensei. Rap is my entree. Tear through the game. Low man got a bar made. Talking behind my back. Why you wanna start me? Heating me up. Just geeking me up. I love the press. Keep speaking me up. Wanna see me and stuff. They talked about Mike, they talked about God. So you know they gon' talk about Rod. I'm just tryna talk to my daughter, provide for my son, then become the one. My words will change the world biblically. My soul will change my life physically. Mentally I'm still the best, just far. Still next to the moon, so call me a star.
The philosophy of your book has syphilized the shaft and opened my mucous membranes, you understand, to a world, you dig, a world, girl, a nocturne.
On a lockup.
Okay, one more.
Use the chair!
So, what you're saying, Dennis? What the hell did I do?
So funny!
Well, it's not gonna be very funny if I have to jump on this
thing! I'm sorry.
I tried out 8 times, then Ms. Demetria decided she better go on and better herself. So while these heifers were out there making babies and selling pumpkin seeds, Miss Benita was in the boiler's room. I was whipping me up some pig feet and some cornbread, selling that, and trying to come up with a funny line to make this audience laugh.
Fasten your seatbelts. The bad boys of comedy are about to show you the funniest outtakes and bleepers you've ever seen.
How you living? What? How you living? What? How you living?
And live in color.
Sip on a drink, glide with the guide on a funky scene. Here comes another one of those funky, funny, more money shows. A cast for laughs, but talented pros and system with twists for you, the looking listener. It seems you don't believe, so you believe, but I can bitch you. So put it to your short and thought, we'll make it snappy with jokes and folks to keep you happy. No need to hold your remote control. Chill. this show got soul. All aboard, the train up a chuckle. You better snuggle up, couple up, while the double up, double, yeah. It's hard to believe, but some of the best things in life are free. So fellas, grab your girl, tell her that you love her, cause that's the way you're living when you're living, living in color.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our first ever blooper show here in Living Color. A lot of time. Okay.
Let's keep going.
This is what it's all about. This is to let you know that we do make mistakes and we have a lot of faux pas.
Say the F word. Say it. You want to say it?
Faux pas. I said it. So we're going to give you a little taste of what goes on behind the scenes, stuff that you never get to see. All about bloopers and blunders. Our first category we're going to go to is giggles. It gets really late around here sometimes. People lose their concentration. Mm-hmm. Once you get bit with the giggle bug, you can't stop.
You gotta giggle.
You gotta
and
giggle.
The crew loves it.
So, yeah, the crew really loves it.
They get to stay up real late.
Jim is our king of giggles. He's the guy that gets everybody going around here. Take a look. You'll see for yourself. It's all Jim's fault.
Is it hot enough?
Hot and creamy. Just the way I like it. Can I have just one more cup? That's hilarious. I'm sorry. This will be great.
Is it hot enough for you?
Hot and creamy.
The attachés will be handing out printed copies of all the information we didn't give you. There will be another briefing tomorrow, and we will be prepared not to answer any more questions.
Pizza!
The attachés will be handing out printed copies of all the information we didn't give you, and there will be another briefing tomorrow, which we will be able to... do it. Quick.
I'm not going to tell. Your feet smell. If you ask me again, you can go to hell. That's it, Jimmy. That's it, bro.
What we're about to see now is a clip from Detective Head. And what's really funny about this is there's an actual human person inside of this tuxedo body. We all know he's stuck in there, probably sweating and suffocating. And because of that, it becomes the funniest thing ever to us that this guy is inside here being tortured, and we can't stop laughing. So here, check it out.
This is Head's new robotic body. Inside is a man who's had to suffer.
You know what it is? Is every time he gets over the ridge, we know he's in it.
It's that. There's just a lot of complex things going on.
Robotic body. You just picture this little guy inside.
This is the torture sketch. He's in there.
You ever see an actor get spit on and wonder, oh God, how does he stand there and take it? Well, it ain't easy.
We're in.
Keenan, just give me that first line, too, before he spits at you, okay? So make sure I have that in clear.
Okay, here we go.
At last, we meet face to face, Freddy Drukos.
Settle, folks.
Oh, not with all this in his mouth, Paul.
I don't think he won't spit until later.
I know, but it's going to be real spit.
Here we go.
Come on, key man.
5, 4, 3. Ball start. Here we go.
Wait, Swally, get some fresh stuff.
Here we go.
Swallow.
Come on, my arms are falling off.
Okay. Now, say that you'll be my bride, and together we will rule the area, Dites.
Now, here's a sketch we're doing about sensitive men, and Jim decides to go off script and share his true feelings with Tommy.
No, I mean, I don't feel attractive anymore. That's how I feel.
I think you're very attractive, man.
And your butt... It's nice, man.
You know what, man? Your skin is so smooth.
I'd like to lick your right now.
Oh,
Got the fine hat. Hat Tubman.
Yes, sir.
Look like Cecil Tyson. I thought you said Jane Pittman looked like her. Looked like all of them. All right, let's start again.
All right, people, you've had your fun. It's time to go back to the Sunnyside Hills retirement community. Your families have been very worried about you.
Well, we're not going, mister. Pardon me, miss. We're not going until we get our trip to Bountiful.
Mister? Perhaps you didn't get a hold of these, buddy.
Hi, I'm Keenan Harvey Waynes. We poke a lot of fun at a lot of things on a living.
Oh, that's a big situation, baby, because a lot of things are going out.
Hi, I'm Keenan Harvey Waynes. We poke fun a lot.
We poke the fun all the time.
So I hate that.
The show's brother pokes fun.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Hi, I'm Keenan Harvey Waynes. We poke fun at a lot of things on a living color.
But we know in the real world, there's nothing funny about ignorance.
That's why we're asking you to join us.
All right, enough of the fun, children. It's time for a reading lesson.
Okay.
We'll start with the letter A.
Yeah.
Yeah,
boy.
Hey, homie, that's the thing.
What can I say? Damon loves to keep the senses on their toes.
Let's just keep going. We can't get away with that.
It's always fun to watch Damon and Jim together because they're constantly trying to outgross each other. Watch what Damon does with his pickle juice.
Pat wasn't home.
And when he died,
all he left was this. Oh, that's just not free Santa.
Hey! Oh!
Now it's Jim's turn. Keep your eye on the pickle.
Mind if I eat this? Go ahead. I think everybody would love that.
Well, I'm not going to eat it now. Anyway, thanks a lot, man. I really... You all right? Oh, my God. You okay, man?
A performer's worst nightmare sometimes is either a special effect or having to deal with a prop. A lot of times those things don't work and you're stuck looking like an idiot.
What are you trying to say, man?
Jim knows a lot about that, too. Check it out.
You think you're Tom Cruise from Days of Thunder? You jump right in, turn on the ignition, put your pedal to the metal, and hold on, Barbie!
Now this wall is supposed to break away. Now here the wall did break away, and so did everything else.
What are you talking about?
Sorry, man.
3, 2, 1, action!
Barkeep, I have the usual. Ooh.
Are you Pee Wee Herman?
Oh, terrible.
Auntie Phil said, children and animals, the worst to work with. He was right. Here's a scene from, what was it, Lassie 90?
Yeah. No.
Jim Kelly and a pit bull.
Okay, Lassie. This time, I want you to get a variable speed mechanic bath.
Now that's a vicious pit bull. Lassie was supposed to bring the dummy over to Jim, but I guess she decided to keep it for herself.
Good girl, Lassie.
A lot of times, me being the executive producer around here, I get a little bored. The cast starts to tick me off a little bit, and I have my own little paybacks. One of the most annoying cast members around here is David Alan Grier. And my payback to David was he was really enthusiastic about doing a sketch once. And when he told it to me, I knew it was going to die. I knew it was going to bomb. But I decided to let David go out and do this. And in the middle of it, we let a few birds walk across the stage. Here's David Alan Grier doing his tribute to Broadway.
To Broadway.
Broadway. Look out for that taxi cab. Ow! I just got stabbed on Broadway. Ooh. On Broadway.
Cast member here in particular, for some reason, always winds up being the victim of abuse.
And Mom, you know who that is.
Baby, why they always got the beat on you? I don't never see him putting a little brother out there like that.
Just coincidence, that's all.
Yeah, 18 times in a row.
Well, here's a sample from a couple of homies, Damon and Tommy.
But homie, what's dignity?
Here, let me show you. See how you feel right now?
Yeah.
Well, dignity is the opposite of that. Now, once upon a time, two lonely hearts came together.
Woo, woo.
Just wow. Like this.
Ooh. Ooh.
Then love poured all out from their hearts, nice and thick like. Until until homie realized that it was just a trick to whiten him up like so. And it made his heart beat over and over and over again. The end.
Homie, I don't get it. What's the moral of the story?
Yeah.
Well, the moral of the story is don't sit by and be nobody's jackass. So, what is our little lesson?
Uh-oh, Damon's laughing. That means we're going to have to do this all over again. Watch Tommy.
Hey, Paul, if you say damn it, if you say Paul.
Damn it.
Paul, man.
Do what? I have to do they
those
going to
do a pickup.
Just a
I'm not the only one who likes to pull a prank or two. A lot of times the cast like to surprise each other. One example was Ugly Girl. Jamie, tell them what you did.
Yeah, we were doing the second take of Ugly Girl, and Tommy was backstage. He was like, yo, man, all right, when you grab my underwear, just pull on them just a little bit, to, you know, just to make him think you're going to pull my underwear down. But somewhere during the sketch, I just guess it got a little bit out of hand.
Oh, this is definitely heaven.
Oh,
this is definitely heaven.
Then just call me the Messiah.
Let me turn around and see my angel.
Hold on, just a minute. You got me so excited. Just hold on. You'll see your angel as soon as you get to heaven.
Well, look here, girl. I tell you what, how about I call you tonight?
Okay.
Because I know a nice place we can get dinner.
All right.
Wine.
Uh-huh.
And the whole night.
Just gotta relax. Relax yourself. And see, after you done said all that, now I think I'm ready to go.
I think I'm ready to go too, girl. Hey, let me see my angel.
Flip on over.
Float.
Come on, get some of this. Come on.
Float.
Enjoyed laughing with us, laugh at ourselves. We'll see you next week, right here. Peace.
We know you're in there. Come out with your hands up.
They found me. They must have been following you. They knew I'd make contact with you sooner or later.
You gotta get out of here, Wes.
There's nothing on the screen.
Well, Jim?
Their radar has jammed our frequency.
I think Spunk has been hit by a laughing noid.
You know, we don't have too many carnivals here in the projects. Because if we have to get them metal detectors, and we got to start from the beginning, then Miss Benita done messed up the deck.
All right, 2840.
Okay, we can do the best we can do. It'll be a lot shorter and a little faster. I mean...
Try to lie, all right? It's all here in black and white.
I see, Johnny. War really has changed you, and not for the better. You're battier than a belfry full of bats on a buttered roll.
First same-sex couple to compete in the Olympics have won gold. Here's a story from Quartz. I'm Adam Shapiro, and you're listening to News Beat Radio. British field hockey players Kate and Helen Richardson Walsh have become the first same-sex married couple to win an Olympic gold in the same final. The Rio Games already were historic for the couple, as they became the first same-sex married couple to compete in the Olympics. Their win against the Dutch makes them the first British married couple to win gold since 1920. To win a gold medal is a dream come true. To win it standing next to my wife is really special, Helen told the BBC. The couple has competed in the Olympics together four times, starting with Sydney in 2000. They began dating after the Beijing Games in 2008 and wed in 2013. Before the Rio Games, Kate Richardson Walsh told the BBC that she and Helen are just two separate players on the pitch and a married couple off the pitch. The best thing is the reaction we've had from the public in that we've helped people feel more confident in themselves, she said. People feel it's okay to come out as bisexual or gay or lesbian. That's been the best thing for me. After leading her team to victory, team captain Kate announced that she would retire from international hockey, having reached the very top of her game with her wife by her side.
Grandpa Kotcher and Yastovo in the studio. That Vibes Live theme song, you feel me? Orale, that's right. I got my pants way high and my hat real low. Turn on your internet. Vibes Live, what you get? Chillin' with Robinlynne. She's about to make you in. Call you out and bring you in. Chillin' with the Mexican. Yastuvo and Grandpa Gotcha. Hey. 273 Records Incorporated. Young Boss, Young Major, you know we made it. Ike LSPK, Robinlynne sponsoring. Video with Pastor Troy and West Music. Shelly Garrett getting it. Cutting at the barbershop. Willie Brown, light skinned Bobby Brown. Judge Joe Brown, TY, Warm Bomb, Baby Radio, Nuff Said Radio. Yo. Turn on your internet. Vibes Live, what you get? Chillin' with Robinlynne. She's about to make you in. Call you out and bring you in. Chillin' with the Mexican. Yastuvo and Grandpa Gotcha. Hey. Storm Talk 365 Bonita. Claire Bourne, she's a superwoman, Tina Hobbs, Simmons, Savvy Pro. Patrice Jackson, Mass Media, And you Maven, know. Robinlynne, Maven. Woo. Worldwide distribution. Going Seth up. Brown Corporation. That's Girl up. Outfitters. Club Foodie. The Bad Brad Berkowitz. Run It Down Productions. Caper, Dark Star Records. With that real slick money. Auntie with that gummy. Grandpa Al Cello. Sisters in Motion. Turn on your internet. Vibes Live, what you get? Chillin' with Robinlynne. She's about to make you in. Call you out and bring you in. Chillin' with the Mexican. Yastuvo and Grandpa Gotcha. Turn on your internet. Vibes Live, what you get? Chillin' with Robinlynne. She's about to make you in. Call you out and bring you in. Chillin' with the Mexican. Yastuvo and Grandpa Gotcha. Now that's what I'm talking about right there, you know what I'm saying? We done did that. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Mr. Clean Cut Man done did that. Hey, Yastuvo, you did alright, man. Orale, what's your problem, Holmes? You can't be talking about me like that, eh? It hurts my field dogs, eh? I'll talk to you later, Holmes, on that next
2013. Esto es más que rap, sí. Algo más que contar, mucho. Me despierto otra mañana, no hay nada que decir. Solo intentaré fingir que me siento feliz. Y es así como vivo el día a día. Cada vez más experiencias, pero menos de vida, ¿quién lo diría? Escribiendo sentimientos para callar la herida del recuerdo que había. Ya solo hay monotonía, mira, que harto de mi cinismo. Levantarme diariamente y al no ver nada distinto. Por otra parte, apenas me distingo, ya no soy ese chico. Pero da igual si me va mal desde que soy un niño en casi 20 años ya. De la mano de la soledad, algo que esperar, algo que soñar, algo por lo que la vida tal vez me puede importar. Cada noche escapo de este mundo para vivir historias y guardarlas como un mudo. No son uno, ni dos, ni tres.
de rencores en el corazón. No sabes cuánto despojo al escribirte esta canción. Es una forma de vida, tal vez la única forma de tener una sonrisa.
Recuerdos de mi vida con nostalgia son eternos. Hacemos lo posible y al final lo entendemos. Llega ese momento en el que buscas la respuesta. Sigues el camino sin ninguna puerta abierta. Recuerdos de mi vida con nostalgia son eternos. Hacemos lo posible y al final lo entendemos. Llega ese momento en el que buscas la respuesta. Sigues el camino sin ninguna puerta abierta.
Mi mente nunca se puede callar. Hay tantas cosas que te quisiera contar. Sentimientos reprimidos que estoy harto de callar. Solo supiste engañar. No puedo prometer que nos volvamos a encontrar en esta vida, mi niña. Aunque anoche soñé un futuro donde juro tú y yo siempre juntos como uno. Yo era un mundo intentando encajar con el tuyo, pero ahora nada quiero, es en serio. En esta vida los caminos se perdieron como una pluma a la deriva que la sopla el fuerte viento. Sentado viendo la ventana surge el recuerdo mientras bajo la mirada, pero no pasa nada, sanarán las cicatrices de la historia terminada. Solo fuimos aprendices, o quizás un mal chiste, o tal vez un mal chiste de la vida.
Recuerdos de mi vida con nostalgia son eternos. Hacemos lo posible y al final lo entendemos. Llega ese momento en el que buscas la respuesta. Sigues el camino sin ninguna puerta abierta. Recuerdos de mi vida con nostalgia son eternos. Hacemos lo posible y al final lo entendemos. Llega ese momento en el que buscas la respuesta. Sigues el camino sin ninguna puerta abierta.
Hay momentos que la mente me repite. Solo malos recuerdos y lamento lo que hice. El hubiera nunca existe. El cigarrillo que prendiste mira, solo anestesia la ira. Mi mente domina, no te olvides. Todavía la soledad, claro que inspira a pensar en el pasado, olvidarlo, olvidado, algo que no he logrado. Pero en fin, sigue así, solo tienes que vivir por y para ti. Sí, acá MC Joel en la producción. Yo,
recuerdos de mi vida con nostalgia son eternos. Hacemos lo posible y al final lo entendemos. Llega ese momento en el que buscas la respuesta. Sigues el camino sin ninguna puerta abierta. Recuerdos de mi vida con nostalgia son eternos. Hacemos lo posible y al final lo entendemos. Llega ese momento en el que buscas la respuesta. Sigues el camino sin ninguna puerta abierta.
The Gooch for Humbone Cuse. What? What team of murder? What team of murder? What team of murder?
Not again.
Not again. I focus, I ain't tryna talk to these niggas. From New York to Atlanta, I'll put the hope to these niggas. You frontin', you ain't tryna open me, nigga. You tryna get along so you can put it in the song. I know the streets is watchable for a whole nigga. 15 in the house over that stove, nigga. Counterclockwise, clockwise to make the brick rise. Listen, I'm tryna push the rock, nigga. You still taking pics like a photographer. Me, I'll touch your ass like a stenographer. I know the difference between brick and shake, nigga. I know the difference between a real and a fake, nigga. Panamera for the mirror. Her body on Amber Rose, face on Shakira. I tell my jewel I need a house on my arm. A Porsche for my charm. The world for my arms. Listen.
I'm born to kill you. My team a murder. My clips a clip, yeah. My fiends a circuit. I'm born to kill you. My team a murder. My clips a clip, yeah. My fiends a circuit. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I'm in the street getting money, my nigga. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I ain't worried about nothing, my nigga.
I'm born to kill you. My team a murder. My clips a clip, yeah. My fiends circle.
You can catch me in the Poconos, poking holes. I got a semi, leave your fucking chest open toe. I got a nozzle about the size of Pinocchio's nose. When it's lying, motherfucker, I just let it grow. It's like a lion, motherfucker, I just let it roll. Tony Stark, what you think I got the iron for? Closed casket, class is closed. When I blast shit, to leave the barrel under his assets. Niggas got champagne tasting, beer money. Crenshaw Mafia, nigga with the rail on me. Out of towners come around me, trying to feel on me. I transform and roll out, I got the wheels on me. It's nothing for Nimmy to wail out and kill, homie. Charles Manson, the third person, I'm ill on the kill shit. My team a murder, my clips a clip, yeah. My fiends will serve you.
I'm born to kill shit. My team a murder, my clips a clip, yeah. My fiends will serve you. I'm born to kill shit. My team a murder, my clips a clip, yeah. My fiends will serve you. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I'm in the street getting money, my nigga. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I ain't
Thank you. just me saying hey. When you left, I had to leave. But when you did, it made me stay.
ROBINLYNNE, it's time to get them all tuned in. Show them how you do your thing when you start preaching. Throw some love to the chat room, you get it back. ROBINLYNNE, yeah, you certified, you play all the tracks. And no matter what religion, you can play all of that. Gospel, hip hop, to you, it ain't a fact. ROBINLYNNE, yeah, they did good coming to you.
Yeah.
Tristan on the track.
Cerebros mini China hechos para no opinar. El suelo lleno de minas pintas con publicidad. Lluvias corrosivas contaminan el ambiente y la sociedad pasiva retrocede lentamente. Aquí sobra comida y se matan por filetes. La balanza se perdió el día que nació la muerte. Todos tan iguales y a la vez tan diferentes. Se perdieron ideales por vivir cómodamente. Y ya no hay pared que pare la corriente. Perdimos el norte en busca de los verdes. Y el caos en el orden creció como un germen. Da igual lo que sientes,
tú calla y asiente.
Que ya te impondrán lo que bien te conviene. No enseñe los dientes ni sea diferente. Serás uno más, un trozo del ambiente. Así que lucha, prende la mecha, tinta y capucha, busca las brechas. Aquí no escucha ni izquierda ni derecha, no quedes agachas, prepara la flecha. Y dale gas, basta de ir hacia atrás, se desgasta la paz social por gastar más de lo que dan. Bastardos van tarde, cobardes sentados en la grada hacen alarde. Se quedarán parados mirando el mundo arder. Atazo a las cadenas, compras con sus dólares. Cortando los cables yo volaré por nubes y mares. En busca de la belleza perdida en la calle. Me mata la pereza en la cabeza, no hay ayer. Será por la cerveza que se lleva los detalles. No lo sé, amanece otra vez en contra vida perezca. Y parece que el Edén está lejos de estar cerca. Llevamos en la piel las marcas de la vergüenza. Y nos escondemos detrás de pieles muertas. La puerta del cielo tiene la llave en venta. Y no llega el dinero para comprar lo que cuesta. Solo quedan los restos rodando por la cuesta. Tras la puesta de sol a la sombra están. Se le va el color y queda solo la verdad. Si el tiempo es oro y los segundos se van. Soy cada vez más pobre conforme gano edad. Y qué pena me da que seamos marionetas rotas por bienestar. Y que aceptemos la derrota por mi edad destacar. Que los de arriba tienen miedo a nuestro despertar. Así que ya sabes, despierta, rompe la cuerda, saca la cabeza. La luz del día ilumina la mente y las mentes vacías no pasan la puerta. Llénate de poesía, amor y vida. No te arrepientas, perdónate tus movidas. Que no te pare las rejas ni las caídas. Lucha por lo que quieras hasta la cima.
Yeah, 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 sí. Que no te pare nada ni nadie, tío. Con la frente alta y los sueños por delante. Hasta la cima.
This time, I am the one.
to make all your dreams come true. Just trust in me, I'll take good care of you. If you want me to, chance and you will find that love was meant for you. Don't be afraid, cause when it's time, love knows what to do.
God, oh God.
Boy, boy.
I've been working all goddamn year. I just got my check. I'm about to spend it all on me. I'm worth it. Yeah.
Hold up. Tell me what you say.
What you say?
Pull up.
Swerve.
Watch these motherfuckers freak.
Watch them freak.
Say what up, though, when you see me in the street.
Good music in this bitch. Now drop that motherfucking beat.
Okay, wow. Now this for all of my enemies. I see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Yeah. This to all of my hating hoes. That see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell yeah, won't stop right now. This to all of my old hoes. That see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell yeah, won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now.
Okay. 50K large.
Right now.
My mama need a new crib.
Right now.
My daddy need a new car.
Right now.
So I be going so hard.
Right now.
Detroit is my yard.
Right now.
I need a 17 car garage.
Right now.
I need a 17 promenade.
Right now.
I need a jailhouse to free my dogs.
Right now.
I done pay taxes, pay dues, pay bills my whole life. So I'ma throw money in the air like I'm trying to pay the sky.
Oh, yeah.
Told myself that, man, if I can't live like this, I'd rather die. I give it up to God and he always replied. Control your hoes. You let her talk to you crazy.
What?
You got baby mama drama. You ain't even got you no baby. You fugazi. Boss up. Boss up with your time, dawg. You ain't got time for no hoes. I ain't even got time for no time off. I'm
it's
on.
To all of my enemies that see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. This to all of my hating hoes that see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell yeah, it won't stop right now. This to all of my old hoes that see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell yeah, it won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now.
Okay. 50K large.
Right now.
My homie just beat the charge.
Right now.
My brother need a new job.
Right now.
So I be going so hard.
Right now.
I need my face on a black car.
Right now.
My iPhone need a charge.
Right now.
My fist tank need charge.
Right now.
I need a blimp and say the world's hard.
Right now.
So these niggas can know.
No.
I do what they can't.
They can't.
I'm stunning for all.
All
the people who ain't.
Ain't.
You still hating?
Woo.
You should be fucking ashamed.
Shame.
far as I came. Guess when you run in the game, they want you to sprain. Yeah, I know, but I don't get my stress on. Taking shots, swear it's like my stomach's made of Teflon. They like, boy, why don't you get your rest on? Bitch, cause I'm up for every hour I was slept on. The last night I dreamed about two girls bisexual. They was trying things, trisexual. Then I woke up in a city where the population massive death toll. Drew my blueprint, got it illustrated. FF affiliated, millions chasing, go to sleep. Wake up, continuated, life of a dime, shine, dime, sipping. Never had a palm reading, always had my palms itching. Time to get it. Boy, I was taught to get it till it's gone. Even when I got it, watch me get it like I don't. Hold up. Tell me what you see. Pull up. Swerve. Watch these motherfuckers freak. Watch it. Say what up, though, when you see me in the street.
Good music in this bitch, now drop that motherfucking beat.
Okay, now this to all of my enemies. That see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. This to all of my hating hoes. That see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell yeah, won't stop right now. This to all of my old hoes. That see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell yeah, won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now. Right now. Whoa. 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 Right now.
Whoa. Right now. Whoa. 1, 3, 2, 1.
To all of my enemies that see me getting guap right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell yeah, won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. Hell no, I won't stop right now. See me getting guap right now.
I will stop all the children from being hungry all over the wide world by being in parades and wearing a crown on my head.
Rhonda Hightower didn't wet in her pants. She just spilled some lemonade on herself.
Okay.
Although nobody knows where she got a glass of lemonade from in math class.
Shut up.
Okay. You know, let's play cops and rappers.
No, we play authors.
I don't like to play authors.
How come?
Because I end up being the janitor.
I'll let you be chairman out of that board.
Okay, I can do that.
A job.
Okay, what are your qualifications?
I got a bachelor's degree and a master's degree and MBA, and I was an astronaut on a space shuttle.
Hey, you can type.
Wait a minute, I got more qualities than that man. How come he gets to be a executive?
Because he got one of these.
Oh, no.
Child, you look so good today. Do you have on your Little Mermaid underwear?
Oh, none of your beeswax. Hey, that's Satchmo harassment.
That's not Satchmo harassment. This is. Who put this public hair in my apple juice?
Oh, that's not no public hair.
Hey, let's Xerox your behind.
You can't see my behind. You're married.
But my wife said I work on her nerves. Won't you loosen up, baby?
I don't want to have a affair, and I refuse to play second griddle.
Well, I promise you I will leave my wife, and I will marry you.
Okay.
This is insanity. We have to be adults here. Stop the madness.
Okay, I guess now I'm gonna be the mysteryist. So, you gotta give me some credit cards and set me up in an apartment with a kajuzi and cable TV.
Dang, girl, you just... just a nose digger. Cable TV, you don't even love me. You ain't nothing but HBO.
Pull over.
What's the problem, Mr. Policeman?
You black.